I wish all the viewers of Filmfare and all my fans for watching this a very happy Diwali.
Hello all you lovely people out there. This is Katty K and you're watching Getting Chatty with Katty. Now setting the perfect mood for festive season, all things fun, I have with me the very hot and happening Kartik Aaryan.
Thank you, Katty.
Raising the mercury like anything.
Bahut garmi ho rahi hai.
You can feel the heat. So sweet. So what is happening? Bombay, matlab ekdam tabahi macha ke rakhi hui hai. Girls are going crazy, films, so many films lined up. What's happening? Everything is good. Best pace currently. Yeah, yeah, professionally. Yeah, professionally is very good. And personally, personally also I'm happy. I'm really happy enjoying the attention, enjoying living my life, and that's how it should be.
I mean, professionally bhi agar main kaam kar raha hoon, itni mehnat kar raha hoon, to personally bhi main khush rehna chahiye.
So Kartik, now Diwali is round the corner. How excited you are about the festival?
I'm really excited. I love Diwali and Diwali ke time pe na, because I'm a foodie, to mere ko ek bahana bhi mil jata hai aur itni holidays hoti, chutti hoti hai us time pe, hum log koi bhi kaam nahi kar rahe hote, to aapko khane ka ek bahana mil jata hai.
Like you cheat full on like?
Yeah, yeah, full on, full on. And mithaiyan, matlab gajak aur ye sab, you know, matlab gujia, it's matri gujia, ye sab cheeze matlab aap khate rehte ho, gharon pe jate ho, friends ko milte ho, family ke sath rehte ho. So I really enjoy the festivals and especially Diwali, kyunki bachpan se matlab banate aa rahe hain, and it's just that mood pura change ho jata hai.
Best time.
Ek holiday wala zone hota hai aur apne purane doston ko milna ya families ko milna, wo bahut us zone mein hote hain hum log sab. So I really enjoy it.
And what is your like favorite childhood memory, like when you celebrated Diwali, one thing that you always remember?
One thing मतलब ये हमेशा की चीज़ है और ये सबकी चीज़ होती है क्योंकि मम्मी पापा नए कपड़े लेकर आते थे, दिलाते थे, तो अभी खुद ही खरीद रहा होता हूँ,
लेकिन
अभी गिफ्ट, अभी हाँ, अभी मम्मी पापा को मैं लेके चलता हूँ, तो बट वो एक बहुत हमेशा वो रहता था कि अच्छा आज जाएंगे हम लोग दिवाली के कपड़े खरीदने, तो वो मी एंड माई सिस्टर यूज टू बी रियली एक्साइटेड and look forward to that day ki hum kab ja rahe honge
and new kapde pehnenge. Haan,
to aur kya pehnenge
usme, kya pehnenge. So, what's your favorite cracker?
Like, no, I don't burst crackers. Yeah, I've stopped bursting crackers and I only crack jokes like this, like this bad one.
Okay, now I have some few firecrackers ka name and you will tell me ki kaun sa celebrity ka naam turant
दिमाग में
आता
है एक फुलझड़ी रणवीर सिंह.
छोटा बॉम्ब.
छोटा बॉम्ब कार्तिक आर्यन.
आई थॉट इट वुड बी मिर्ची बॉम्ब.
मिर्ची बॉम्ब भी हो सकता है, वही होता है छोटा
बॉम्ब,
किसी को पता नहीं होता.
ओके, चक्कर गिन्नी.
चक्कर गिन्नी वो चक्री. चक्कर गिन्नी टाइगर. गुड वन.
ओके लास्ट वन.
चटाई. चटाई कौन सा होता है?
अरे
चटाई
लड़ी ऑफ दैट. सो
वो चटाई तो बहुत लंबी दूर तक जाती है.
या दैट वन.
लंबी रेस की घोड़ी हो सकती है आलिया भट्ट. I wish all the viewers of Filmfare and all my fans for watching this a very happy Diwali and कैटी आप भी कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे हैप्पी दिवाली सबको.
बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. मेरे साथ फायर क्रैकर बैठे हुए हैं, सो मिर्ची बॉम्ब
फटने वाले.